It's been a long, long day. With a heavy head, you fall deep into your cream leather sofa. At that moment, a pink and purple pigeon flies to your window. Intrigued, you step closer to find a scroll attached to its foot. It's got your name on it. You open it up and it reads in bright, shiny letters, "You've been invited to the funkiest party of the millennium. The only condition is you gotta dress funky, funky, fresh." You got no time to lose. You quickly go to your wardrobe, pour yourself a glass of cognac, and it doesn't take you too long until you find exactly what you need.
Aviator shades and the bell-bottom slacks and the platform shoes and that funky ass hat. You Fluffy Duffy. You are Fluffy Duffy.
Step outside, the party's just around the corner. The line goes around three blocks, but you don't mind. This party's already started. There's all kinds of funky people passing around funky things. You eventually make it up to the doorman. He looks you up and down and he says, "Excuse me. Stop. I just want to let you know that I really like your
Aviator shades and the bell-bottom slacks and the platform shoes and that funky ass hat. You Fluffy Duffy. You are Fluffy Duffy."
You step inside and it's the funkiest party your eyes have ever seen. There's a disco ball spinning like it's 1969, and there's a funk band on stage that's bringing it back, and you're staying alive. Funkadelic fox queen beelines in your direction and whispers in your ear for you to open up your mouth. And on your tongue she places a tiny piece of paper. At that moment the walls melt, the floor opens up beneath you, and you're falling through galaxies. That disco ball turns into a spinning universe, filling the room with stars, and colorful animals come out of all corners of the room and circle around you, as if you're the fire of some kind of tribal dance. And that foxy lady leans in and tells you how much she loves
your 88 shades and the bell-bottom slacks. I like the platform shoes and that funky ass hat.
You Fluffy Duffy.
She said, "I'm Fluffy Duffy."